Hey guys, Thomas the Silly Junior here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more Elden Ring. Last time we fought and fell to the Omen guy, and then I went proceeded to off-screen level up, got some new gear, got some new armor here. We got some tree beast and sugar coat armor. We got a brass shield. We got the other tower shield as well. Leveled up quite a few times here, off screen, for if you weren't paying attention last time. I upgraded my sword. I also figured out how to sell items, or duplicate armor items, to the armor smith guy, or weapon smith guy. With that, let's give this battle another go. More damage, I think. It's not that noticeable. Yeah. Damn, son. Something I just noticed, there is no cancellation if you're like, oh, you're desperate to roll. You can't roll out of a heal midway. At least I don't think so, because I was trying to do that right there and it wouldn't let me. So that's something to take note of that's very important. I didn't bother picking up my things because I didn't think I was going to beat them that time. I don't think I'm gonna beat him anytime soon enough, if I'm being honest.
Ooh.
walking, he definitely goes for the yellow attacks, which, immediately after, because, like, my shield is already breaking, or, like, my stamina, I should say, is already breaking by that point. And then he's able to follow up pretty quickly after that, every time. Damn, son. Gotta learn what's working here and learn what's not working here. Can use on this guy, because I think that would be very helpful to me. What does square off mean? That was like parry before, now it's square off. God damn it. Still gets me. I'm still not sure what the timing is. I need to learn how to get to this part quicker. What I need to do with a 5 heals, that would be nice, because I think I'm gonna need all of them, honestly. Oh, and to get the 5 heals, what I did was sacrifice the 1 FP drink for a healing item. So in case you are one to be playing Elden Ring and somehow come across this Let's Play, you go to your little shrine, your little flame there, and you just choose the option that lets you slide it over. attack too. Oh my god. This is rough, man. Just rough. Even with my level ups. Because I don't think I'm getting another one in there. Unless I, like, really, really start grinding. I can only grind so much, right? Oh man, excuse me. Like, I have not fought this guy enough times to square off. What does that mean? Fuck! That delay attack every time. Getting hit too much, and I haven't even touched this guy. Fuck. Oh my god. Spin. Is that the only attack he gets? Hmm. Hiya. Thing. Interesting. I'm trying to figure out, is there a way to two-hand my weapon? Need help. Hey! All right, let's do it. Damn it! Even with help. Even with help. It wasn't good enough. Paging help. Please swelp. Immediately greedy. My greed. My greed. Was that there last time, by the way? Because I don't remember that thing being there last time. Yes, please. I'll probably need every summoning cooperation ever. name yet. God than last time. I don't know if waiting for him is better or worse. Okay, let's give it a go. Fuck! Terrible start. Ugh. Thank you. worse. But I did learn something there. Positioning in accordance to him. Thank you. Well, I guess I accomplished that mission, but still. Not enough. Bam. Positioning down with my partner. What else can I use to my advantage? Did that yet. So fast! Oh jeez. Ow. Oh my god, that range! Why? Ugh. Well, that was pathetic. Only halfway? Not good enough. Not good enough. Yeah, I'm recognizing if I can't even do it, if I can't even get him to the hammer point with that guy, that's not great, it's not a good run. Forgot the time. I was so anxious to get back in, I almost didn't summon. My god, what is wrong with me? Whoop. And whoop. Go for three. Okay. One, two. Oh no. Whoop. Stop going for four. Getting greedy. God damn. Okay, and go. Whoa, damn it, it's range. that was bad. Ugh. Oh, I can't cancel out. Oh, God. Of his combos are threes, so I gotta learn to do three, because I gotta match what he's doing. Okay. So I got one move down completely. Like three or four or five more to go. And I don't even know if he has a third phase. I can't tell. That's a good run. Damn. Okay. There are definitely some moves. It's purely the range that is always, like, and the delayed attack. Those two things are, I think, are the main two things that are preventing me from winning here. Because I still have no clue what the time delay is on that one attack. Even after all this time! And hook! Three, and go! One, two... Oh God. Ah! I'm trapped. I got greedy. punishment for greed. It's huge that time. I can't see him! Oh, fuck! Tolok gun fucked me up! Wasn't ready for that one. His slice and dice hit, which was really fast too. I thought for a second that I was getting that delay down. I'm not quite sure. It's hard to tell when you're in the thick of it. Still too early, fuck. It's like I learned nothing! What am I doing? I hate this run already. Still getting me. Well. That was not a delay attack. That one was bad. Maybe I can do the R2 thing if he's staggered, but I still gotta stagger him though, so I'll try that, see how much damage that does comparatively. Oh. that's what hit me with that one time. Disgusting! Okay, R2 is good, real good for damage. Oh god. Run. We're getting close, but not close enough. Okay. email notifications. God damn it. Oh my god, they're still coming in. Oh, R2 and L1. Wield with two hands. That's a weird combination. But yeah, that's square for me because I switched it. See you guys next time.